Okay, class. Today we will be working on correct grammar and incorrect grammar. The correct grammar example is not this, but this. Now, students, send me a text using this correct grammar properly.